Well, my friends, these are my new camera glasses. I'm checking them out, see how they work.
Psycho Kitty, what are you doing, big boy? Psycho Kitty, you're too stupid to lay out here in the heat. You should be inside where it's cold, buddy. It's nice and cool in there, silly boy.
All right, so these just look like normal glasses. Check out the bike. Check out the lawnmower. Check out the weed sprayer. Hell, let's go check out my new truck. What the hell, right? Look at this campground. Isn't it beautiful? And that sunset is amazing. Of course, Psycho Kitty's got to follow me around a little bit. All right, so got some paint and stuff peeling up on the hood. It's had some Bondo work done. It's peeling off. You can tell it's had a lot of Bondo work done. The hood's been messed up a little bit. But in general, she ain't too bad. I got to take the mesh off the back, this thing. This fucking net. Take that off the back and put the... Well, it's got a step on this side. Check it out. Got a step for a sideboard. Doesn't have one on this side, but interior's not too bad. You know, it's got some tears in the seat, stuff like that. It's a little dirty. I live in Colorado, so we don't worry too much about people stealing our shit. Just leave the keys in it somewhere. Got to push in the clutch. Put it in neutral. Let's see what she does. Oh, maybe that ain't the right key. That must be the old ignition. He told me he changed out the ignition. Let's try this one. That one don't work either. So neither one of those keys work. I guess I better dig in my pocket here. Hold on. I'll find the other key. Told me he changed out the ignition once. There we go. Now. See that? Not a bad old truck. Runs good. I don't know if you can hear it. Got dual tanks. Right and left-handed tanks. Looks like the right tank is empty. I'm going to switch it back to the left. It's 4 speed, so it's really low geared, which is fine. I prefer a low geared truck. All in all, she ain't too bad, I don't think. I don't know if you can hear it running. There's a problem with the brakes, obviously, the brake light's on, and it's not the e-brake either. Like I said earlier today, the brakes were damn near empty, so I gotta fix that. And it could be this wire down here hanging loose. That might have something to do with it too. I'll have to figure out where that goes. I don't know if it goes on the back of the brakes or where the hell it goes, but I'll figure that out. It comes off the brake controller, so it must go somewhere. Anyway, needs a little work. Nothing too serious, but it does need a little work. This is my favorite part right here. Look at that. An actual engine. See that? An actual real live engine. That is absolutely amazing. You just don't see that in these new cars. No sir, you don't. Just don't see it in these new cars. None at all. Radiator don't have no liquid in it. Need to put some liquid in the radiator. Anyway, there she is. It is definitely a Chevy. So, hope you liked this video. Just trying out my new camera glasses. Let me step inside so you can see what they look like. Stand right in front of the mirror. Now, they just look like normal glasses, obviously. You can't see the camera on them. Nobody knows there's a camera on these glasses. So I'm testing the camera and the audio to see how it works. And I personally think they just look like normal glasses, you know. So anyway, I think they're pretty cool. Have a great day. Keep smiling, keep trying, and never give up.